Alright guys, we are back with some more Remnant from the Ashes. So, new plan, which is obviously to buy all these items, and it should only take 4 tries. If I inject all these drugs into me, I should win.
Take care.
Bolting speed. Yeah, I need the other traits. I don't really care about. Right, the one on the left will be a last resort type thing. Not like last, but like when it starts to get crazy, that's when I use that one. I'll start off with the adrenaline. Do it this time. Okay, I don't know how I started bleeding, but I sure did. Okay, so honestly, upgrading the pistol would be another good option, but... Okay, that might be good. I wasted one already. Hopefully this next one doesn't waste. That ring is gonna get them to focus on me. So really all I gotta do is focus on healing. Right, we're gonna do this today. Thank you. I just couldn't heal. This was bad. That was a good one, though. That was a good one, though. All right, that was way better. I think, again, it's just increased vigor, whatever. Point is, battle of attrition, I'm about to win this episode. That's for facts. Can't waste the fire on them bitches. That's the other thing. And if I can stop the bleeding ahead of time, that'd be awesome. I did have bandages that I just completely ignored, but you know, you win some, you lose some. Him. I can just get him. Oh, I did it.
Thank you, John. I have learned much.
I did it.
We will fight it together. First,
I must rest.
I must rest.
Yeah, we know.
Look there, the wall. There is a path beyond. Find the path. Then seek me out among our kind. In the place you call the ward. I know the way. We shall meet again.
Alright, so it's very clear items are going to be very important. That's the second thing, and you gotta really plan which items you're gonna bring where. Trait unlocked, Mother's Blessing.
Bags full.
What do you mean bags fucking full?
Not enough room.
Enough room now? I just reloaded.
Not enough room.
I'm still a little sick. Should I be concerned? Okay. too fast on that one, but whatever. If you guys want to read this, you can. So I'm just going to like do like 5 second pauses and then just go. Damn, how far is this, bro? How long is this? All right, bro. Shit was long as hell. I like that you can do that. Some shit to explore here. A sniper rifle. Forgetting I have stamina. Savage roll.
Not enough room.
Not enough room.
Yeah.
Okay. Is there anything specific to do, or just guess not? By enemy. What the fuck? Just ass. Whoa. Yeah, but they are dead now. Pretty safe now, right? How do I only have 6 ammo? How do I only have 6? Thank you. But I forgot because I took that thing off. So they aggro faster. Let me take that off, in fact. Range damage reduction. Yeah, I'll save my points for now until I really need them. I'm in an iffy stage right now.
So, well, she has. Hopefully, we can make her feel welcome here. What do you need?
Need to forge the iron.
Be safe out there.
Don't understand why he has fire here if I can't make this head forge iron. I'm assuming it's just gonna unlock like halfway through the story or something.
We've made the root mother as comfortable as we could.
Yeah, where the fuck
she
is she?
Closer to the root than anyone. Here's hoping she can help us. It's strange though. She moves through the ward like she's been here before. I'll be keeping a close eye on her for now.
Okay, where the fuck is she though? I know they don't got her set up over here. That shit's weak. That's new. And it's your fucking friend. No, this isn't new, but... Bro, what in the world? I just tried that. I saw the fuse, and even in my head, it said, "Oh, I need the fuse." I just tried it, like, just questionable things. Works there though. Fuck this bitch at. That's just some horrifying sounds, really. Okay, I found the fuse for that other item. Or for that other place.
Yeah.
Really progressing to the story now. I feel like I was down here before. You know, when I ran up to the window like that, that's not what I expected I would do. Alright, come on, bro. Where is this old lady at? What is this? This is like Stranger Things now, too. kidding me? I obviously can't fucking open that. That's the only thing I don't like about this. It's just like no guidance. No marker, no nothing. Just find the fucking quest, bitch. That's literally what they said to us. That doesn't make me faster at all. The secret of the ooze. Shit. That's the right way, so. Dead end. I can't jump through that window though, huh? Right way. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to unlock it, or... Yeah, I'm not understanding what I'm supposed to do here. Is there a computer over here? All those other computers first. Definitely did that one. Don't think I did this one. This is needed. Figured. Yeah, this is a little disturbing. I'm not getting what I'm doing. Like, that's really what's kind of confusing me. Is because are these really helping me, or like what? Look at this shit. What? How? Saw something. Excuse me. Am I missing something, or just... Not it. Reactor level. My guy, where the fuck is she in Ward 13? Like, that's a... Alright, maybe I just fucking missed her and I'm blind. This is her.
And less. No longer root. No longer human.
I just wasted my time.
It is age you seek. A road you pursue. You must find the one they call Founder. He alone knows the path you seek.
She was right here the whole time.
But to find him, you must first open the labyrinth. It is a crossroad of many places. The Founder journeyed there, beyond my sight. I guided him to the labyrinth, as I guide you. Look to a great shimmering light in the sky.
She was right here the whole time.
The path to its source is protected by a monstrous root creature. Slay the beast, seek the light beyond, and the keeper of the labyrinth will make himself known to you. Wait. One more boon I can offer to fight back against that which would erase us all. You carry a piece of the dragon's heart. I can improve it, make it stronger.
Okay, she's useful as fuck.
Selfish with its strengths, but with this, you may stand a chance. Great forces are wielded among the worlds, but they need not be exclusive. I can offer you this boon.
Fuck.
Tread carefully, child.
Good to find him, eh? The Keeper's Tower? Is that even a place? I'm not gonna lie. They over here throwing fucking riddles out. I'm gonna have to look this up. So thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you in the next episode.